Some psycho who escaped from an asylum gutted a man and put some weird mask on him.
Now that I'm cleaned up, I might as well go somewhere. What are you?